Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. We're still looking for the mechanist, and we need to heal up because there are a few nasty things in this place.
Whoa. It's right to fear people like you, people who have no respect for human life, who only wish death or pain for those around them. That is why I, the mechanist, have made it my solemn vow to protect the innocent. To put an end to people like you.
Yeah, he sounds robotic. Well,
did you hear that?
Oh, legendary integrated scrap bot. It's plasma time. I think it's coming over. Hello. There it is. Ah. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh, Ada has been, Whoa! Holy crap! That was awesome! Sorry, Ada. Ooh, our, right arm is a bit damaged. That's not cool. Powered leather right leg. How is it powered? Increases action point refresh.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Ouch. That's uncool. Still love the music here. Rubber bear, assaultron torso. You can make so many bots, it's ridiculous. I guess they can be like, an army for your, you know, places. I mean, places for your settlements. I could try to put some other stuff, but I don't have the, you know, the stuff with me. Oh, this looks cool. Uh-oh. There are some bots around. Whoa, this is all radioactive here. Interesting. What is this? Hazardous material. And yes, there is radiation, but it doesn't seem like I'm, Whoa! Yeah, I thought there was gases in here. But it doesn't seem like it's really affecting us because of the suit. And its protection. Rat poison. Mmm. What's all this? Oh, there's a computer. Power substation terminal. Let's see if we can get the power back on. What a waste. I've been down here almost 4 months now, and I'm already getting bored. I thought it would be exciting to sign up and work for the robotics program, but when I finally got my departmental assignment, I almost quit. Power substation A? Are you kidding me? 4 years of electrical engineering school, and they have me babysit a bunch of generators. I can strip a Mr. Hand, your protector, and down to its base parts in under 2 hours, and they stick me here. What a goddamn waste of time. After talking too sharply during my smoke break, I thought of a way to turn my isolation into an advantage. I've got a buddy in the civilian service who works for a vending machine company, and he reckons that I can make a few bucks if I stick one of his cigarette machines down here. It would save everyone a trip all the way to the surface if they run out of smokes, and give me an excuse to say hi to any of the ladies that happen to wander in to purchase some. I'll tell you, Sharpley's a goddamn genius. I might even have to comm him a few free packs for his help. I took all the trouble to sneak that machine into my sub- Oh, so he sneaked it in, that's not good. To sneak in, that machine into my substation just to have Banks over at substation B start complaining about the smoke. At first I thought he was just jealous that all the ladies had been hanging around my new cigarette machine during their smoke breaks. Then he showed all of his cards when he told me he's going to lodge a formal complaint with Delano if I don't make him happy. He doesn't care about the smoke, sneaky little thief. Thief. Just wants a cut of the cigarette sales. I might have to pay him off to keep the brass off my back. I took all the trouble to sneak that machine in- Oh. Wait, what? Oh. Official approval. Finally got official approval to keep the cigarette machine in my substation. I'm pretty sure the free cartons that found their way onto the general's desk may have had something to do with it. Now Banks can't do a damn thing about it, and he isn't getting a single penny. Looks like this electrical engineer just came out on top for once. That's a cool story. I'm kind of worried about my right arm. I mean, it's gonna go soon. And it's just gonna be a load that I'll have to carry, probably. Coca-Cola, because it's not gonna be powered anymore, I'm assuming. So, yeah. This place is crazy, though. Ooh, what do we have here? Bottle caps. Love the music. It's so cool. Robot parts model. Radway. Pack of duct tape. Always nice. Oh, there's a power armor station. Unfortunately, I can't really repair stuff here, can I? But let's try anyway. Let's see if you can repair any of the stuff. Well, I can... Which one was it? Right arm? Yeah. Ooh, both of them. All of the legs also. Oh, I do have the stuff to repair it. Nice. Torso, repair. Nice! There we go. I don't have enough. I don't have steel. Oh. Like a... Ah! Oh, that's Ada. Jeez. Okay, that's pretty good. I've completely repaired it apart from the leg. So we have to get the leg repaired. I just need steel. That's easy to solve. Let's get back in there. Man, this armor is cool. No, I am Arnold! Oil canister. So what we have? Steel. Everything, pretty much. Metal bucket. Toothbrush, toothpaste. Not the dress. Anything over here? Any stuff that I can just take? Well, the destroyed robots had some steel on them, didn't they? Blowtorch, duct tape. Screwdriver. Green paint, I'm not taking that. That will have steel. The combination wrench. Steel, there we go. We can get steel from steel, right? Oil canister. Okay, I'll just say it one more time and then I'll probably stop. Probably. But the music is so cool. It's so sort of tense and, you know, stuff is gonna go down. Alright, I think that's enough steel. Man. Yeah! And power armor! I'm armored! Aluminium can, let's take that. That's cool. Yeah! That is very, very cool. Alright, let's repair the leg. And then we can be off. Alrighty. Craft. Oops, no. Craft. So the left leg needs repairing. There we go. Perfect. Alright, well, it seems like I'll have to start gathering steel as well. To repair my armor back home. Alright. Let's get going. And quick save, of course. Because I don't know what else we'll find here. Ooh. Whoa!
We may have some trouble.
I need some, I'm just going back if they suddenly explode. That was weird. Yeah, I should be using those pulse mines and grenades and such. That's a lot of stuff.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
I won't. Man, this place is enormous. Absolutely huge. Look at this. This is where they were making stuff, but it's all destroyed. I mean, even more so. What happened here? This place is completely trashed. Now over here we can't go, apparently. What about this way? There's a lot of radiation stuff here. What are these? Nuclear reactors? And it might be prudent to start using the plasma rifle, because some of these guys are quite dangerous. Oh, that's cool. What's over there? Can we get up there? Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, I'm assuming this guy, the mechanist, is an old pre-war scientist that has, sort of worked himself into a robo-brain or something. I'm assuming. Let's see.
Sweet.
44, not bad. Facilities management terminal. Unit tasks. Decommissioned. Repairs ongoing. Loading dock ongoing. Disposal completed. Repair orders. Experiencing voice distortion. Oh, Protectron. Check speakers or hardware. No optic readings from center eye stock. Needs replacement. Eval needed. Evaluation, I guess. Left leg lost in assembly accident. Replace or decommission. Facility requests. 500 feet copper wire, steel sheets, high temperature air filters, Robco model A601 terminals, autoclave bags, sharp bins, unit, isopropyl alcohol. Pending approval. Huh. Alright. Now, I'm hoping that... Ooh, there's a lot of gas over here, as you can see. Now, I'm hoping that when the core is, when our core is done for this power armor, what the hell? That it's gonna get automatically replenished with the next one, that we don't have to actually get out of the power armor and replace it. I'm assuming it will. Alright, let's go. Oh, that's how we're going to the other side. Interesting. I have a feeling we're gonna get attacked by something. But I don't know. Ooh. There's some bloody birds outside that keep chirping, and it's really loud. It's like, shut up, birds, I'm trying to record here. Look, Ada, you can get some energy over there. Interesting. Oh, okay, these are doors like that, okay. I thought there was a gate that's gonna come down. Mr. Handy Fuel, that's always nice. It's another one of these.
Here.
This place is absolutely enormous, and it's all underground. Jeez. There's something there. I think it's a... What is it? I think it's turrets or something. But I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, it's turrets. Wow. Another one of these. Oh, this is a different kind of door. Research wing, there we go. Can we go through here? No. Not yet, anyway. Bowl. Why do I need these things? Are they ceramic?
Use this.
Let's see where this leads. Let's quick save again. Ooh. Whoa, yeah, this is... Jeez! This is a little different. Yardstick. Aluminium, nice. Ooh, a microscope. Of course, this is the research wing. It's gonna have stuff like that. What do we have here? An ashtray and nothing else. I can already hear robots nearby. White plate. I guess that's made from ceramic. Property storage lockup terminal. Master. It's both master. Jeez. Ada, where are you?
Yo. Psst.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Certainly.
Whispered.
Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Thank you.
I don't know if I can hack this. It's got top-tier security, but I won't let it stop me from trying. Nope, that's not it. All done.
Oh.
You should be able to use the terminal now.
Oh, nice. So she tried again. Excellent. Of course, we are going to lockpick it for the experience. It's somewhere over here. Gotta be gentle. There you go.
Got it.
Now, I'm assuming this terminal only controls the locks and doesn't have anything. Yeah. Alright, so let's see what's in here. More glue. Some rounds. Ooh. Lots of stuff, actually. Oh man, I need to put back the white light on this. Combat knife jet. This was their personal property? This is more like a armory here. Nuka-Cola bottle. 44 round gold. Okay. Let's take the gold then. Pre-war money. More shotgun shells. Come on, take it. It's right there. Military ammo bag, I'm gonna take that because it's fabrics that I need. Submachine gun, not really interested in that. Oh, there's a little robot parts thing. Missiles. Another one. Oh. Hey, Ada, you'll need to carry some stuff. Please.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Get my junk, please. Junk. Lots of junk. Nah, get to the junk. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff we have. No wonder we could repair all our armor just like that. Alright, do we have any weapons that we don't really care for at the moment? Well, Hunter's machete. That's for one. We have all this pulse stuff we'll need to use. Stalker's combat shotgun. Alright, also the powered leather right leg. There we go. I think that's pretty much it. Thank you, Ada. Hard hat. Bowler hat. I'm assuming we'll have to either blow this place up or go through some speech checks to persuade the guy to stop doing what he's doing or persuade him that his robots are, you know, have the wrong programming, that they're going out and killing people. Oh, Mr. Gutsy model. What's that? Forfeiture terminal password. What's all this? They're offloading another set of subjects to us today. I don't know what these men and women did to deserve being sent here, but since they were transferred from civilian penitentiaries, I can only assume they're the worst society has to offer. I don't think these people have any idea what's about to happen to them. One thing's for sure, these prisoners would have been better off serving their time elsewhere. Wow, someone with some morality. I'm starting to hear rumors about the blog that I don't like. Esteban told me that he overheard two of the eggheads saying that the prisoners are having the brains cut out of their heads or something like that. I know that the brass is running experiments on these inmates and that they were pretty intense, but I didn't know they were literally cutting them open. I'm not sure how I feel about that. After all, I joined the military because I wanted to serve my country and protect my fellow Americans. I guess I'll keep it to myself for now. The rumors floating around the block are getting worse. One of our informants said that the prisoners are talking about rioting. If the things that they are saying are true, that inmates are getting dissected and the parts used for robots, I almost can't say that I blame them. Esteban said we should go right to Gamma 9 status, but I don't want to push the panic button unless I absolutely have to. I've decided to take this all the way to the top and meet with General Rawlings. Criminals or not, these experiments are wrong and they need to be stopped before it's too late. Broderick got reassigned out of the facility today. I think they have him scrubbing toilets at some backwater listening post in Anchorage now. They put me in charge of the cell block and I initiated Gamma 9 status. After 2 days, the threat of rioting has ended and everything is back to normal. The brass gave me the go-ahead to start sending people to the medical section and everything is proceeding as planned. If we have any hope of beating the enemy at their own game, we need to get these robots online. Oh yeah, this is a different guy now, right? Esteban. Who cares about what happens to a few lousy inmates? I told Broderick he needed to fall in line, but he wouldn't listen. Of all people, I would have expected him to understand that the needs of many outweigh the needs of the few. Wow. So yeah, he got transferred for being, you know, a good, well, better person than the rest. All too often, that happens. Ugh, holy crap! It's ghouls! Well, we've got some stuff for that.
We may have an enemy nearby.
Ada, please don't get in my way. That's... Jeez.
Well done, sir.
And they've got turrets as well here, I think. Is that feral ghouls? Are those? What the hell? What the hell is going on here? Oh, wait a second. It's a robot that transports prisoners, and it's made from the brains of one of them. So is that why the robot brains are always so inclined to violence? Because they have brains of very violent inmates? I don't know. Might be. See, some of them actually have some useful stuff, so of course I'm gonna take it. But anyway, this is a rather creepy place. And, well, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.